thought it would happen with me and that girl from Clapham. That night on the corner, that night I ain't forgotten. But she dealt out the rations and some of other passions. I said, you are a lady. Perhaps she said, I may be. We moved into a basement with thoughts of our engagement. We stayed in by the telly, although the room was smelly. We spent our time just kissing. The railway arms were missing. The lover got us hooked up, and all that time it took up. I got a joke with Stanley. He said I'd come in handy. We started me on Monday, so I had a bath on Sunday. I worked 11 hours and bought the girl some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor, and nothing now could stop her. I worked out through the winter, the weather pressing bitter. I put away a tenner each week to make it better. And when the time was ready, we had to sell the telly. Late evenings by the fire, the little kicks inside her. This morning at 4:50, I took a ride in Nifty down to an incubator. Within a year of Walker, she looked just like a mother. If that could be another. And now she's 2 years older, her mother's with a soldier. She left me when my drinking became a path of stinging. The devil came and took me from Barber Street to Bookie. No ladies by the telly, no Monday nappies smelling. Alone here in the kitchen, I feel there's something missing. Ask for her forgiveness, but begging's not my business. But she won't write a letter, although I always tell her. And so it's my assumption, I really understand.